Good day everybody, this is Office, and we're gonna play some Diablo 2, Lord of Destruction. Last time we saw the end cinematic of Act 2. Now we're gonna continue with Act 3, and let's see what Radley has to say.
Welcome to Karas, traveler. Few come willingly to this ancient city anymore. I hope you brought your wits with you, for sanity is in short supply here. My name is Ratli. I am a sorcerer skilled in metalwork. It'd be a pleasure to help you. I don't have many customers these days. As you can see, the populace has been brutally decimated by the forces of Mephisto. The canals run red with blood, and demons roam the land. The wretched jungle hell has already reclaimed much of Karas. The only safety you'll find is here at the dark side, where a magical warden holds the jungle evils at bay. But I don't know how long it will last. To make matters worse, the children of Zacharum are in league with the forces of Mephisto. The Zacharum have concentrated their power in the temple city of Travancore, located within Karas, deep in the jungle wilderness. It's true, their zeal is unmatched, but I say the so-called warriors of light are nothing more than the twisted puppets of a hidden hand.
Okay, now let's see what he has to offer. Okay, and let's see what more the townsfolk more has to say.
You now speak to Ormus. He was once a great mage, but now lives like a rat in a sinking vessel. You have questions for Ormus, and doubt in yourself. Ormus sees a strange dichotomy in you, as he does in all would-be heroes. Speak to him, and he may grant you wisdom in turn, or turn to him and seek wisdom in thyself.
All right, let's... Let's buy some potions. Then we have at least full belt of it. Let's go to.
Hello there. You must be an Amazon. I've heard about your people. Nomadic warriors without peer. My name's Ashira, and I lead the mercenary band of mages known as the Iron Wolves. We've been hunting down demons in the jungle for months, but no matter how many of them we kill, they just keep. Seems this whole place has been overrun by evil. Rumor has it that you've come here to help. If that's true, then I'll let you hire some of my mercenaries. But be careful. If you piss them off, they can be worse than those monsters out in the jungle.
Let's see what they have. Oh, we can also trade with her. That is nice. But let's see what she has for hire. Lightning, lightning, fire. Let's hire this one. Of course, there's nothing. There's nothing. And let's see. What?
Damn it! I wish you people would just leave me alone. You're new here, aren't you? I am Alcor the Alchemist. I dabble in potions and salves, and I can sell you some if you really need them. But don't make a habit of coming here. I don't like to be disturbed while I'm studying.
No. Nothing that useful. Let's go to the depths.
I've not set foot in glorious Kurast for many years, but I never would have imagined it could be so corrupted. Certainly this must be Mephisto's work. You'd best get going, my friend. Diablo and Bale are still out there, and you must find them.
Yeah, first let's see if we have some more people we could talk to.
Greetings, hero. I've heard of your exploits and I'm quite impressed. Very few mortals are capable of dealing with the three and their minions as you have. My name is Natalia. I am a hunter of evil, part of an ancient order sworn to hunt down corrupted sorcerers. If I could, I would gladly join your quest to stop the three. But I must wait here for further news. I can't predict what will happen, but the danger is greater than we can know. Until I receive my orders, I'll assist you with the information I have.
Sure you will. At least the forge. Let's see what we have here. No, there's nothing. I have no quest here. Walk here. Let's see what we have.
Yes.
Well, I gave you my word and brought you here as promised. But by all that's still holy, I wish I'd never returned to this accursed place. This fetid jungle can't be the fair Kurast I left behind. I don't know what all this evil is, my friend, but it's obvious that you must stop it. I only pray that you can before the jungle consumes the last vestiges of my beloved homeland.
Okay.
Hello.
Okay. I'm just gonna go out and see the wilderness. Let's see. Let's see what is in here.
What would this bring from the right buyer?
Okay. Then I will let's go. back then.
Back in Loot Galain, Meshif told me he had a fondness for jade figurines. On his trading voyages, he collected an odd assortment of such small statues. I would show him your figurine.
Let's first go to the this guy and sell some stuff. Let's put some maybe I'll connect. Use this very soon. Let's combine these. Let's put this one there. And let's go to Massif.
Praise you. That jade figurine will complete the set I was collecting. Here, I've had this statuette of a golden bird for years, but I consider it a fair exchange.
Okay. Now, let's go back to Deckard Cain. Let's see what's...
I've read legends about a sage named Kuile, who studied the mysteries of life beyond death. If I remember correctly, his ashes were ensconced within a golden statuette. It was a very strange tale.
Yeah. Let's go to Alcador.
The golden bird of Kuile. Thank you, my friend. Busy yourself while I experiment with the ashes within it. Then return and see what I've made for you.
Sorry, guys. Yeah. No, let's go back.
From the ashes of Queen. For you a portion.
First quest completed. With a permanently 20 health. Always nice to have extra health. Now let's go back to the adventure. Let's
not enough mana.
Okay. Let's find what's in here. Oh, nice. Large. That's always a good thing. This all also. Let's go in here. If I my memory serves me right. Let's... let's go.
I need mana. Not enough mana.
Okay, let's see what this says. Some poisoning. Look where this is going.
Not enough mana. I need mana.
Right. Let's take this one in. There is nothing. Lots of gold, that's always nice. Let's see what we have here further. Let's pick this one up. Let's give it to him. Then I have some. Let's see what's this side. Okay, and it's full. Let's go.
Never forget that your ultimate purpose here in Kurast is to destroy Mephisto. The ancient Horodrim imprisoned the Lord of Shield inside the Guardian Tower that is located within the temple city of Travancore. Know this, friend. The only way to gain entry to Mephisto's prison is to destroy the artifact known as the Compelling Orb. Mephisto used this device to control the Zakharum priests and their followers. The orb can only be destroyed with an ancient flail imbued with the spirit of the one incorruptible priest. Soon after his imprisonment, Mephisto worked his evil corruption on the Zakharum priesthood. All were turned to his dark ways, save one, Kalim, the K-Hagan of the High Council. Mephisto directed the other council priests to slay and dismember Kalim, and then scatter his remains across the kingdom. The priest Sankakur succeeded Kalim as K-Hagan, eventually becoming the embodiment of Mephisto here on the mortal plane. The corrupted High Council fashioned an orb to control the rest of the Zakharum faithful and used their powers to hide the lair of their master from mortals. The Your task is to collect the scattered relics of Kalim. His heart, his brain, and his eye. Then, using the Horodric Cube, transmute Kalim's flail with his relics. Once this is accomplished, you must destroy the compelling orb with Kalim's will to open the way into the corrupt sanctum of Mephisto.
All right. Now, this all can be... And this one there. Let's go to the mage.
As I told you before, I placed an enchantment upon the dark side in order to keep the demons at bay. But lately, the enchantment seems to be weakening. If memory serves me correctly, there is a holy Sketsimi blade that could revitalize the enchantment. The blade is called the Gidgun. Find it, and our sanctuary here will remain safe.
Wrong button.
Greetings.
All right. This will we find. We'll find places. Let's go back to the lair. After you purchase a new book full of scrolls, then there's nothing more in here. So at least we can go this way. Stupids. Things. Nothing in here. Nothing useful here. I'm pretty glad I have an area a stag bow. Let's see what we have here. Let's see what we have. Let's the older bow, that is nice. That's nice.
I need mana.
Okay.
Not enough mana. I need mana.
Let's go back and identify. Some stuff. Let's do this. And this. Let's take this one in here. All right. Okay, put these together, this can go there. Let's go back to the forge.
Good day.
Oh, this one is not the one new. Sure. I think it is Ormos who heals. Yeah. This town is emptied out. All right. Right. No. This is completely emptied. So we can go back to the must never get to that's to dexterity, always nice to have that. Okay. Oh, don't need those. Another stash, let's use. Let's see what's inside this. Alright. Some bit to life. This poor souls. Let's
not enough mana.
And let's, this is a healing. Come on, dust. Die. Sockets, but let's see what he has here. Yeah, sure you will. It's not like you have a choice. Let's have a further look. Okay, shoot emeralds. Let's go to this place where we shut those out down for money. And further there's nothing in here. Let's go back up. Nice, well, to heal up. Not Oh, that was not how I planned it, but sometimes you can't plan things, you have to go with what's in front of you. Or behind. That was it for this side. Now let's go to the other. Why? Why walk to me in to this dead end? right. Then there should be another place to go. Of course, when there isn't that, then you have to go to another place. Empty stash. Then let's go to this side. Nice. Let's see what this free. Nice. Explodes on impact. Three to 11, 3 to 19, alright. Then this one is junk. This will investigate this part of the jungle. Certainly it's not something I can spam a lot.
Overburdened.
Arts. Was.
I can't carry anymore.
Okay. Then let's go back. Let's wrong button. Sorry guys. It's almost a habit of pushing wrong buttons.
I am overburdened.
Yeah, I know.
Greetings.
Let's go to Ormush. One and a pro. Oh, what can they give that to my merchant? Seems that I have find this way too often. Spring for mana. I'm not gonna throw away that one key yet. Let's Why can't use this? Why? Strength is adequate. Dex is adequate. But if you can't use it, I sell it. Yes, easy as that. If he can't use it, I don't need it. Then let's find out where this way leads to. Great way to deal with packs of enemies. Let's see what this. That's cold damage. Let's find out what's in here. This area. Then I Then at least... Let's go down. If you have one light healing. Okay, then I think it's time to go back.
Hello.
Let's first identify some stuff. Six things.
Good day.
Then let's revive our merchant.
Hello.
Then, oh yeah, maybe this is a better for some better use. And I'm gonna first finish up this dungeon, and then I think I'm gonna end the stream for now. So it's a nice ability, this. Okay, I think you can use a kite shield, but it's not much. Now at least we have the thing we needed from here.
Ah, Kaleem's eye. Only it can reveal the true path to Mephisto. Place the eye in the Herodric cube along with Kaleem's other relics. The heart, the brain, and the flail.
Yeah, I know. Let's put the eye here. And let's sell. The rest.
Yes.
All right. Let's put the rest in here. And then I wanna thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit that like button. Subscribe to watch my subscribe to see the note, and don't forget to ring that bell to get the notification for future episodes. You can follow me on social media and Twitch for live streaming. All links are in this description box down below. Leave your thoughts and comments and even suggestions also in the comment section down below. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.